Mr. Nelson.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
So how was the show in two words?
The show was spectacular. Mm-hmm. I've identified potential. I think if this is actualized,
yes,
the 11th edition of the JW show should just but the beginning of greater things to come in the fashion industry in
That's
Kenya.
That's amazing.
Yes.
What is the Law Society of Kenya doing to help the Kenyan industry, that is fashion industry?
As the Law Society, we want to ensure that we put in place an enabling legal framework to ensure that these designers, these models, these individuals, men and women who have great ideas, do it within a conducive legal framework that enables them to prosper and ensure that fashion remains a statement for which we Kenyans will always be proud of.
Okay. Yes. So how could you rate the legality of the fashion industry according to your standards as a society?
I do not think the legal framework is properly in place to enable the fashion industry prosper. Otherwise, how will we explain the proliferation of second-hand clothes?
Mm-hmm.
Yet we can, as Kenyans, use the local industry, the local talent, to ensure that we are all dressed without the need of looking outside for this. And that, in my view, is a legal framework. Because with a good legal framework, you enable commerce.
Yes.
You enable talent to prosper. You empower people to come up with brilliant ideas. And the fashion industry is one such a brilliant idea, which will not only make us look smart, but will bring money in our pockets. And what better way to empower the youth
than
through money.
And how can you join tech and fashion? This is following this year's theme is actually tech, fashion and resilience. How can you reconciliate tech and fashion?
Look, many years ago, cartoonists used to create cartoons with pencils.
Yes.
How do they do it nowadays?
Mm-hmm.
They do it with a computer.
Yeah.
That is technology. Why don't we simulate the same thing in the fashion industry? So that you spend the least amount of time possible to come with the best ideas by inputting into a system. And I believe that will cut down on the delivery time, the quality of the designs, and the production of the product that comes out of this design.
Okay. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
You're most welcome.